approaching the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, Sean Cena.
A sharp kick. What do you think Daniel Bryan's feeling right now?
Oh boy, if you look up momentum in the dictionary, you're gonna see a picture of this guy. No matter the odds, he keeps finding a way to win.
And Daniel Bryan is rolling.
Oh, he's softening him up. Daniel Bryan has more holds than your checking account. It's a submission machine.
Dear Lord, those lariats can do so much damage.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your... Oh, no!
Just a little too slow there.
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one.
He's driven to the floor.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Whoa, Bryan just cutting down his opponent. You can feel the impact of those kicks from the cheap seats.
Wow, that axe handle had some force behind it.
Did you hear how his leg connected? These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
He's got him up.
Bryan's in trouble.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Cena goes behind.
And there's the reversal.
Talk about a move with bad intentions. And he's checking under the apron for something that can aid him in this no disqualification match.
Oh, he's got bad intentions.
What a fierce kick.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Lesnar stops that one. Lesnar has the headlock.
That was an impressive suplex. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Uh-oh. Look where he's going again. Daniel seems to think he has this match won already. Justin, jeez.
felt loyal. Did you hear that impact? That skull has to be fractured. And John Cena finds himself in a fight. A bigger fight than...
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Lesnar destroyed him.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that.
And this has got to be it.
One, two, three.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.